I'm back. Did you miss me?
Good morning, vlog. Okay. So, we're gonna get ready, and I'm gonna give you the plan. My tripod. So, today, I am going to Lainey's house for the majority of today and tomorrow. This is because my parents are leaving as well. My brother already left to go to his friend's house. And I'd like to vlog exciting things. Then I'm gonna vlog it because I want to be able to like look back when I'm in like senior year and just like binge all of my like old videos, all of my new videos, if I continue to senior year. I hate this sunscreen, but I don't have any other ones and I bought it, so I can't not use it. The packaging and how watery it is, like who makes a watery sunscreen? And I probably should have read it because it says watery lotion, but I didn't, I just bought it for the packaging. That was on me, but like, yeah, whatever. What to pack, like I still have to pack and like, all that fun stuff. And it is too freaking early in the morning. It is 8. I'm doing my mascara touch. Oh, I got Starbucks to grub on.
Lashes are done.
We're in Lainey's iconic house. Like, how many vlogs have I filmed here? Too many to count. Too many to count. My stomach hurts so bad from my Starbucks. Like, I want to try this lip stain. I'm scared. How long are you supposed to leave this on for? We're just kind of chilling here, I think. I don't really know the plans. All I know is we're leaving at some point. I'm really scared. I want to go wipe it off now. Excuse me. Oh, okay. Yeah. Do I regret it? Yeah. Like that. It's not supposed to be like that. Time to go. My lips, oh no.
When they say stain, they really mean it, and I'm going to a softball tournament, and it's not coming off. It's not coming off.
Nothing, absolutely.
We're at the softball fields. Can you push me? Y'all, this is Collins. We all know Collins. Collins is my best friend. Lainey's actually out of the picture. Oh my god, my hips. My butt hurts. But I'm definitely not in a baby swing. I am in a regular swing because I am too old to be in a baby swing. This is kind of fun.
We're at a restaurant bar slime.
Hey guys.
Oh shoot.
Wait, is this for your YouTube channel?
Yeah.
I haven't seen you guys in so long. I know. I miss you.
So we're at Don Julio's. We're getting food because bar food sucks. We're all gonna split a fajita.
Yeah, that should be enough.
That's perfect.
Oh, I got it.
Oh my god.
I can't.
Okay, y'all, we're gonna like eat it and try not to make a face. Whoever,
wait,
like,
I still have chicken.
Whoever makes the worst face, like, loses.
Nothing?
I don't know, we can figure it out later. Okay, I think it's too much. Like, lemons aren't even that bad to me, but sour candy, I cannot do sour candy.
Oh, amazing. I love sour candy.
Like, lemons
aren't... Does that count?
Oh my god. Well, you're good. I just, like...
They chopstick. Yeah, so we didn't lose or win.
So, don't to tell ya. I don't know what time it is. Lane's asleep because she has a softball tournament. We're actually going to wake up at... for sunrise. OG. It's open, but I actually love it. This is the serum I use every morning and every night. You can, but I don't even know where Tegan went because I was sneaking in her room, right? I'd make such a good big sister. I don't know why, I just do. It makes my face feel good. Why is it dripping? Steal stuff from Collins, but she really doesn't have anything. What is this? What is this? My shade. Like, what? Great. We're gonna put this on and we're gonna wipe it off immediately because we want a light. Then why are you here,
Dad? Anyway, I don't know what time it is, I don't care. But we got up at 9:30.
Yeah. About that time.
And we rotted in bed together. What's FFP?
SFP, it's a type of softball tournament.
Is this a moisturizer or what is this?
Read it.
I don't know what an
exfoliating mask.
So what do you do with it?
It's an exfoliator.
Hi. She's my favorite. I want to call my mom and ask for Starbucks. Oh, please do that.
Okay, so hi vlog. I'm about to hop on some Fortnite. I've never done this before, but my brother's asleep, so why not? I regret this. Uh-oh. Someone's shooting at me. Camp out here and hope no one finds me. I don't know how long I've been hiding in a bush. I'm in top five, but I don't know how long I've been hiding in a bush for. It's been quite a minute. I made a TikTok. Like, bro, I'm living the life in this bush, okay? I'm living the life. Like, oh geez, he shoots at me and I'm dead. Stop moving. Oh my god. Can you just let me shoot you, please? Like, the frick? I don't know where I'm going. I got fourth. I was not shot at. I actually died in the storm.
We hit 400,000!
You did. Congratulations.
I am.
That's awesome.
Thank you.
I would like to thank the Academy, my subscribers, my family, specifically my dad for managing my videos and managing.
I videoed the video that you got freaking all the thing. What about your mother? I gave birth to you.
I'm not done! Specifically my mother as well because she recorded the video. I'd thank my dog because he's adorable. And